Quick little tip here. My handle keeps sliding off my brick hammer. You can use some adhesive, but as I need it now, and I put some insulation on the inside of the handle and force the handle back on. Quick little fix. And make sure you only chuck a thin layer on. Don't go too thick with it. Might be quite hard to get the handle back on, but it usually stays on tight again. So we'll usually do it on bike handlebars, on the grips. Hell of a difference now.